Hi, I'm Mary Walker. We're happy to welcome Keely Mackey and as Celloquacious to Weaving in Beauty here in downtown Gallup as part of Gallup Main Street's concert series. And we're just really delighted to have you here.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Enjoy listening to your music.
The first song I'm going to play is called The Mountain Song. Lots of mountains here, beautiful mountains in New Mexico. Next song is Archetype. This song is about a journey. I teach young children, and I had a very silent but very perceptive child in my class who recognized that this song was about a journey. So we're going on a journey here.
Thank you.
next song is called The Approach. And it's interesting, people always ask, how do these songs come to you? Sometimes they come just by playing my cello and improvising and building and developing the songs. Sometimes they come to me, this one in particular, when I was swimming laps. So you kind of get in this meditative state. And that's when I very quickly told my daughter, grab the phone so I can hum the tune. So that's where this song originated from. Hopefully we'll bring hope to people during these times right now. Let me just make sure I'm still in tune. song that I'm going to play is called Hatch. This actually came to me while I was driving south to Las Cruces and was going past Hatch, New Mexico. Although it may not inspire you to eat chili, I think we should always be inspired to eat chili, so... The next song that I'm going to be playing is called Endeavor, and this was originally, before COVID hit, dedicated to those who live with a chronic health condition such as diabetes and asthma, which is even more magnified now, so this hopefully will bring comfort to people. Thank you. The next song that I'm going to be playing is called Acceptance, and I actually debuted this piece in February right before the lockdown, so this is my first time probably with people really seeing the whole piece being performed besides that one performance.
Thank you.
Some of these songs people say are very, like, they can be meditative. I also collaborate with yoga instructors, and I have videos that you can watch on YouTube that hopefully can bring you peace and comfort during these times. Celloquacious. Several of my songs are also on Spotify. Again, Celloquacious. People have told me that when they listen to my music, again, it brings them comfort. And right now we need more comfort, so I hope that my music brings you comfort. That's my wish. And also, the more that you do listen to a song, the more familiar it becomes, the more comforting it becomes. And sometimes people like to just close their eyes when they listen. So whatever makes you feel comfortable. The next song that I'm gonna be playing is actually on the Spotify album. I have an EP. It's my first solo EP that I released. It's called From When the Veil Thins, and When the Veil Thins was actually a collaboration with some professional ballet dancers that told a story of Dia de los Muertos, basically honoring our ancestors and also Samhain, bringing those that important time of year together. And so the next song I'm going to be playing, actually, I'm honored that I just received the New Mexico Music Award for this piece, and it's for the ambient contemporary instrumental category, and it's called Out at Sea. And I grew up on Lake Ontario in Western New York, but I've lived in New Mexico since 1994. And so I grew up sailing a lot. So you're gonna hear waves, you'll hear a storm, and then you'll see what happens at the end. So. That you can hear, if you could hear a rainbow, that's what happens at the end. So,
Thank you.
my last song that I'm going to be performing for you. And by the way, I wanted to thank our guests for hosting us, our hosts for hosting us. And this is such a beautiful shop. You have a beautiful shop. I walked through here. Beautiful yarn, beautiful weavings. You can see this weaving here. So hopefully you'll visit this shop. And I'd also like to thank you for having me. Appreciate it, Kara. And this is a great program that you're doing to support the arts and Gallup downtown. So this is called a nature meditation. And all my songs are based on the elements of nature. So I moved through earth, and then I moved to air, and then fire, and then water. And now I also do macro photography of flowers and things in nature. So if you were to go to YouTube, you would get to see this with an actual yoga, an owner of a yoga studio, Marisol Brito in Albuquerque of Bava Yoga. And hopefully this will continue to bring you comfort during these cold days that we're having here. So
thank you so much for joining us, everyone, and thank you so much to Keely Mackey, aka Celloquacious, for that beautiful performance, and thank you again to Mary for having us here at Weaving in Beauty. My name is Kara Smith. I'm the Executive Director of Gallup Main Street Arts and Cultural District, and we're thrilled to be presenting Downtown Gallup Rocks, a virtual concert series. You can check out the full series at gallupmainstreet.org, or find Gallup Main Street on Facebook or YouTube. Thank you so much to the Levitt Foundation for making this possible, and to our partners KGLP and to Zia Sound for helping us with sound tonight.